Okay, this clip is promising Trump gone wild. Let's watch. Let's watch.
President, there doesn't seem to be a double standard here, Mr. President, where members of your own staff can get tests frequently when they need it, but ordinary Americans cannot. So yeah. When will the rest of America have the same access that members of your own
We didn't get the tests. If we get no tests in the White House, you'd be up complaining, why aren't you getting tests for the White House? See, we can't win, because if we didn't get the tests, you'd be up. I understand you very well, better than you understand yourself. And frankly, if we didn't get tests,
the bigger brain.
The fact that we didn't have the tests. And now that we're doing so well on tests, and so quick and so fast, 5 minutes, etc.
My uncle went
so
to
accurate,
MIT. Did I tell you all that?
Complaining that we're getting too many tests, so
I got really good genes.
Listen real hard, you'll notice that in his rambling diatribe, Trump doesn't actually answer the question.
He never answers the question.
A double standard here.
He
Trump
never answers the question.
For testing as a way to justify his administration's lack of a nationwide testing system.
Aww.
And yet for the White House, not only are
Mr. COHEN here, he is such a cutie. Check him out.
Works.
And he's smart as fuck, and he really gives
Trump's
good analysis.
Press secretary, Ivanka's personal assistant, and a total of 34 Secret Service
anyway.
Agents have all tested positive for coronavirus.
Trump's a baby.
All of these people surrounded the president and his cabinet, and because they were tested daily,
with access
in,
to our nukes,
they were able to isolate themselves and stop this
and a compliant
that
cult.
Is literally the system
that's heavily armed and angry
playing out in
at
real time.
You
so
and me.
A special brand of
what are we gonna do about
that? That's been claiming for months that
what are we going to do about
that?